or whatever, but apparently we need some revenge. Anything else you guys were noticing? Anything else that stood out to you?
Like, just the way that they put things. The way that they put things.
Oh, yeah.
The way that they say things.
How do they say things?
Well, I mean, I kind of think these all have kind of different times in their lives, right? Like, a little bit.
Probably like 10, 20 years.
Oh, okay, so that it wouldn't have changed that much. But I mean, like, I think some of them are more. I think some of it's more lax than others.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
So some are more like informal.
Yeah. Who do you think is the most informal?
I would have to think about that. That's kind of what I was thinking, but.
Because he kind of.
He didn't know that. I feel like it's a little bit harder to understand than all the other ones were.
They're a little bit more like eloquent, whereas Evan's like, he uses a lot of slang terms, I think, in it. So he says like boss, stuff like that, and
ligament. Ligament.
Ligament is a word. I mean, it's definitely true, right? So he like kind of talks about like. He uses like the word face, and like he uses like all these words that are like a little bit less like whatever. So kind of establishes a little bit about like himself based on the fact that he's not trying to use his fancy words. Good job,
Yes, it's like nobody, like when Buckaroo speaks, all of these people have like a common thing.
Only because my hairlines are receding.
You could straighten the weave.
That's like most of the motivation to my hair.
It's killing horse hair. Do you guys get horse hair or do you get the real hair?
I've never
gotten
it.
You've never gotten the weave?
No.
Neither of you have gotten
the weave. I had a coffee. I had like, come along. And like, my hair cut.
Oh my god, did you guys know Laura? She got extensions in her hair and she had her hair really short, but she only put it on the bottom layer and the colors didn't even match. And I was like, what are you doing with your hair? It looks like you have a mullet. Like, you didn't see that where she only did the bottom layer with extensions. She didn't style it, she just put it in.
Yeah, Alan's go.
Go all natural.
But then once you're done, we'll get you the writing.
Okay.
Then when you want to part of me, then you
Do you know Miss Ferrero doesn't wear extensions? Her hair is just natural. She gets it cut like.
We learn something new every day.
Miss Ferrero. Like, so she has layers in her hair, but one layer is here and the other layer is here. And it's not flush. Like, I'm not kidding. That's how her hair looks. And one day I was like, she got it cut again, but she didn't get the layers. And I was like, oh, you didn't wear your extensions today. And she was like, I never wear extensions. It was like that every day, and I thought it was extensions. I feel like she thinks that it's not okay, so she doesn't like to tell people. I mean, I would tell people my own extensions. I'd be like, hell yeah, this is horse hair. How you doing?
Don't touch my hair.
I can see the red, right?